Good afternoon. Grace, mercy and peace be with you as we meet in the name of God. We have come together today to dedicate this flag in recognition and support for our armed forces as they support and protect each of us. So let us pray. Heavenly Father, we pray for all men and women in our armed forces, at home and abroad. Defend them day by day with the unity of camaraderie and of your heavenly grace, and give them courage to face the perils that beset them. And we commend to your gracious care and keeping all who have paid the ultimate price of their lives for the protection of others. We ask for your blessing that this flag may be a symbol of that unity, service and courage for those who fight for peace and justice, past and present. Through Christ our Lord. Amen.
They shall not grow old as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them. We will remember them.
Thank you.
when you go home, tell them of us and say, for your tomorrow, we gave our today.
Sing the national anthem. To strengthen and protect the armed forces. Grant that meeting danger with courage and all occasions with discipline and loyalty, they may truly serve the cause of justice and peace. To the honour of your holy name, through Christ our Lord. Amen. And a final blessing. Go forth into the world in peace. Be of good courage. Hold fast to that which is good. Render no one evil for evil. Strengthen the faint-hearted. Support the weak. Help the afflicted. Honour all people. Fear God. Honour the Queen. And may God's blessing be upon us all and all those whom we love and pray for, now and always. Amen.